Mr. 9000 in the Ballad of Gurr. Okay, time to make a film. I wonder what's going on with Chester the Otter today. You think he got Goonie in one of his dreams? You must be way too damn down bad to think that and you would ever see his dreams with Goonie in it. Okay, so there's no Goonie yet. What about Elicity? Isama, maybe? It's my mask. Damn. Okay. You think Goonie would fuck Whiskey Dingo, though? Okay, hey, what if that dude Isama fucked?
Gladi, if you keep this up, I'm gonna sleep you.
Okay! Well, I'm gonna go get some fresh air. Oh, so that means I can't control? Aw, yeah. Fuck yeah.
If I find out you've been looking at Chester naked, I will go to Texas and sweep Goonie.
Fuck.
Doom, 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 doom. Swing, swing, swing from the tables of my heart. Is scratched by a former love. Can you help me find a...
Weep! Hey, get off my leg! Get off the... Hey, man, what the hell was you doing? Oh. Hi. Hold up, what? Gurr?
Yeah.
Bro, that's you!
Mm-hmm.
Well, what are you doing here?
I don't know, really. I thought that there would be some emos around here. They really love me somehow.
Well, you go on and do that, I guess. Hey guys, the strangest thing just happened to me. Lonnie, everything strange happens to us. Lots of things. Yeah, but wait. Was you looking at Chester's ass again? Nope. I was just watching Bedfellows. Okay. Yeah, hello, FBI? Have you by any chance was checking out some dude who wears some scraped painted hockey mask, wears a Batman beanie sometimes?
Yes, we have. He's a really down bad motherfucker.
Okay. What was he just looking at today?
Well, he was looking at smut out of Chester the Otter that is by Goonie. Then he beat off to Chester getting fucked by Ellie. And looked at cum inflation out of him.
So, incognito mode did not work at all. Well, thank you.
Hey, wait a minute. Ain't you that dude Lonnie Clark, the guy that beats off to so much Pokemon porn and then starts beating off to True Grave 9 Shepherdman and looks at porn out of Balto?
Somebody burn that. Well, hey, I mean, otters can have it, though. I mean, there are 5 species. What you expect? You and that fucking streamer. Hey, you'll never know when some VTuber gets digged down and shit, and then... How long has he been behind you? How long has what been behind me? Ooh.
Hi.
I thought you was out looking for emos.
I was. Didn't find any... Oh, there was one guy I knew. He said, one time he turned into a bear.
Look, Gurr, you can't stay here. You gotta leave.
Weep.
Gurr, leave.
Weep.
Leave.
Weep.
Leave.
Weep.
Leave. What is going on? Is Dad trying to take my Sylvie on again? Oh, shit, is that Gurr?
Hi there.
Look, you can't stay here, man. Go home to Zim.
Weep.
Ugh. Hey, hold on, Lonnie. I think I got this. Get the fuck out.
Okay.
How did that just happen? I don't know. I thought it would work. But hey, it did.
Well, that's a relief.
Whew. Alright, let's see here. I never really watched Dante.
Hey, how about you watch that SpongeBob line play there?
Hey, that's a good idea. What the fuck? Gladi! What's the matter? What is Gurr doing in my room? I don't know, I thought I had him out of the house. Look, we do not want you in here, so leave. Give me some taquitos. What? I'm not getting you any fucking taquitos. Give me some taquitos. No. Alright, don't scream next time. Damn. Alright, girl, here's your taquitos.
Woo!
What are we gonna do? How about we just keep him in the house until Zim shows up or something? How is Zim gonna know we have Gur in the house? I don't know, maybe some intergalactic tracker, maybe? Well, I'm not sure, but he better get up out of this house before I fucking lose it. We'll find a way to get him out of here, okay? Yeah, alright. This is gonna be hard.
The next day.
Oh, man. Okay, I think it's time we get Gur out of the house. Yeah, I agree. Hey, Vonnie!
Yeah, what do y'all want?
I think it's about time we get Gur out of the house.
Wait, so we're not gonna keep him?
Hell no, we ain't gonna keep him. Fuck you mean?
Aw, man, that would've been cool. Well, alright. Hey, Gur! Hey, Gur, what the hell? Gur? What? Gur? Gur? What the fuck? Hey, Gur's not in here.
Wait, he left the house already? Maybe Zim picked him up while we were asleep or something.
Well, whatever happened,
at least he's out of the house finally, and wait, what the hell? Springtrap!
Hey, guys.
What are you doing with that?
Wow!
What the fuck? Are you fucking kidding me? He has fucking purple magic now!
Well, obviously he has fucking purple magic. He's the man behind the fucking slaughter!
Yeah. Psst. Yeah.
Was that a rift gun he just pulled out? Well, if he shot that gun, and an interdimensional rift popped up, and he jumped in it, then yeah, he pulled a rift gun out.
What does he want with Gur, though?
I don't know, but I'm gonna go find out. Psst.
Whip!
Gotcha, bitch.
All of that merchandise of this robot is mine.
Hey, bitch!
Huh?
Hey, watch it! I got a robot in my arms! Give me that robot! No, it's mine! No, the fuck it ain't!
Yeah!
What the fuck? Where am I? This doesn't look like Vorton. Or the Shard. Wait. This white fluid. This is Foundation Prime! Gur. Hold on, Gur, I'm coming for you!
You're not gonna take that robot from me.
Gur's coming with me! Oh, hell no!
I'm gonna make a fortune out of that robot.
A fortune of what?
That's none of your damn business.
Well, whatever you want with Gur, it ain't gonna fucking happen.
I'm having that robot no matter what.
Oh yeah, this is going along great. I still need a bit of work on the dialogue though, but it's okay. Now to record another scene so that I can put some music in this. Okay, Springtrap. You want Gur? You're gonna have to go through me.
I believe you have forgotten about the power I now have.
I have that power as well, stupid.
Yeah, well, not for long.
Whoa, I can do that too. Way ahead of you, buddy.
Yeah. Boom!
What just happened?
Oh. Okay. Fine. Yeah, what? Yeah. Hey, man, let go of my tail. Yeah. Wow. Okay. Now I know how Bowser feels. Time to finish this. I don't think so. What the? Oh, bitch! What the? Yeah! I am not afraid of Ohio.
Oh, you're not going to Ohio, buddy.
Don't hit your head on the way to Oklahoma.
Oklahoma?
Now, where's Gurr?
Hello.
What? Oh, there you are. You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Okay, good. Come on. Let's go back to the house.
Bloody, why would you go around asking that otter that shit?
What? I thought she'd be interested.
Bloody, do you really think that whenever I walk over and an otter passes by, and then I walk up to him, you think I'm just gonna go and ask, hey there, can I eat that water bud? No, I'm just gonna greet the motherfucker normally like a normal person would fucking do.
Well, why do they call that anyway?
I don't know, someone's creative idea, maybe.
Hey, man, what the fuck am I doing here coming back from rescuing a girl from Springtrap if you're just gonna allow you guys are just sitting here arguing with each other?
He started it!
I don't give a fuck. Look, I got Gurr back, so everything's alright now.
I want tacos.
Gurr, I just rescued you just now.
Yeah, and I want tacos.
Glonnie, go get some Taco Bell. Okay. But don't come crying to me if the bathroom is already covered in mushy oil or whatever the fuck he shits out.
Hey, Vonnie, I think it's best we add him in the squad.
You really mean that?
Yeah, I think I do.
Okay, Gurr. Do you want to be on 9000?
Woo!
I guess that was Gurr for... Oh, hell yeah!
Hey, I got that Taco Bell for Gurr.
Oh, good. Glonnie, why are you wearing a backpack?
You know that Taco Bell crime we saw on TikTok with the jug and the backpack?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. All right. Oh, shit. Yeah, baby. Huge supply of Baja Blast. Ooh, yeah, baby. Yeah, that's it.
Yeah, baby. Ooh, damn.
Did I hear Baja Blast?
Hell yeah.
For real?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, the video is coming along, but I need to find a better way to do the ending. Aha! I got it!
Well, I'm not paralyzed, but I seem to be struck by you. I wanna make you move, because you're standing still. If your body matches what your eyes can do, you'll probably move right through me on my way to you. I hold out for one more drink before I think, I'm looking too desperately. But so far has not been fun, I should just stay home. If one thing really means one, this.
And that's a wrap. And that's how I make my episodes, motherfucker. I edit them with CapCut, by the way. And I use YouTube downloaders to get the music.
Heart and